The economy gives a big role not just in a country but in our lives. The higher the economy of the country, the better standard of living. A wealthy economy reduces unemployment and reduces poverty. So, how do we increase the economic growth? Who are the experts in this field? Well, they are what we call economists. An economist is a practitioner in social science discipline of economics. The individual may also study, develop, and apply theories and concepts from economics and write about economic policy. They conduct research, collect and analyze data, monitor economic trends, and develop forecasts on a wide variety of issues, including energy costs, inflation, and interest rates. So this job requires great math and computing skills. Being an economist is a laborious job and needs great critical thinking skills. And the opportunity for this job is not that big that lacks a strong competition with other economists. That's why there is Bachelor of Science in Economic course to train future economists. It is a 4-year degree program that will help you to gain better understanding of economic system and their structure. It gives the students a necessary knowledge in math, laws, business, and economics. Graduates can expect positive job growth and have the option to pursue graduate degrees to specialize in different areas of the field. The average salary of economists in the Philippines is 320,000 pesos. They can work in other business-related industries, understanding the marketing economy and social tools and influence. They are mostly in demand in highly urbanized areas like Manila and Makati. Here are some of the job suits for BS Economics in the Philippines. Financial institutions, research and consult firms, government, public utilities, develop departmental plans, office administrative support, supervisor, manager, cost estimator, property manager, real estate manager, and purchasing manager.
My name is John Patrick Bonetta III. Thank you for your time.